after our fierce loving in the brief time we found to be together, you lay in the half light, exhausted, rich, with your face turned sideways on the pillow, and I trace the exquisite line of your profile, dark against the white. Delicate and lovely as a child's, perhaps you will cease to love me, or we may be consumed in the Holocaust. But I keep against the ice and the fire the memory of your profile on the pillow.